another stingy Jack. Now, Jack-O-Lantern, since my disciples resurrected him by using a pumpkin, rolled all the way to an abandoned mansion. Dante and his demon hunters are already there, throwing furniture out of the windows. Clearly, they have not understood that they require Jack's key in order to gain access to the Eye of the Wyvern. And so, all the actors of this farce are finally brought together. But I know how the story ends. The death of all my enemies, and me being reunited with... Curiosity killed the cat, Dante. You sealed your fate the moment you decided to pursue the occult arts.
Ah, such... I have to get my hands dirty again.
Will be fixed for eternity.
It's almost
there.
I'm ready.
Keeping you from ridding us of this vermin, disciples?
I have to get my hands dirty again. You're going to love it!
No one can resist me.
There.
I shall reforge the world in my image.
What game are we playing?
I have to
get my hand. Your expression will be fixed for eternity.
Are we playing? Again. What game are we playing?
I'm ready.
Mirror, mirror. Who should die?
Again.
What game are we playing?
Ha ha!
Who shall die?
Wyvern once more in my possession, there remains one last detail to be resolved. Jack, this out-and-out liar with his pumpkin head, has proved himself